Ayurveda is actually the science of life. Unfortunately, in India, there is a misconception, perhaps all around the world, that Ayurveda is a medicinal system which uses herbs to cure diseases. But I must say that Ayurveda literally means, Ayu means life, and Veda means science. And Ayurveda is a whole manual of how to live your life, how to understand your body, and how to understand your mind. And there's a couple of main principles that Ayurveda really imbibes by. One of them is understanding how the universe works and how the sun works. And looking at the earth and its function will tell you how your body works. So aligning yourself with the clock of the sun is one main principle. Secondly, understanding that we are warm-blooded mammals. We are warm and moist inside, that we essentially have a climate inside our body. To understand that balance, right? Because most of us keep talking about imbalance, but we don't understand what balance is. So understanding that balance, bringing it back to balance, these are the two things that Ayurveda focuses on, and it uses three things for it. Ahar, Vihar, and Aushadhi. Food, lifestyle, and medicine. Medicine is not just one part of Ayurveda. The Ahar and Vihar come first. Thank you.